Well, we're still gonna have a, we're still waiting on some sort of notification from the championship committee, or specifically Azteca. He's supposed to be informing us of a match that Eddie Atlas is gonna have later, but we still haven't heard any. But meanwhile, let's get to the match that is scheduled, and that's gonna be for the Tucson City Championship. What do you think of that, folks? All right, let me get in the ring over here. I'm gonna take some time because I'm old, so. The looks of this crowd, some of y'all can relate to me here, so. I didn't mention any names. Thank you, young man. You can just tell me to get my buns up there.
Don't break the chair.
Oh, that's just because it's true. We've got the HIW Enforcer Aztec in the ring here.
Okay, so due to an earlier issue with Atlas, as you saw, can I get Atlas out here for a moment, if he's still around, please? I need Eddie Atlas out here right now.
Found a match for me?
Yeah, I got a match for you. So, I know you were pissed off earlier about what happened, and you asked me, or rather, you told me that you wanted a match to blow off steam. I did one better for you. How would you like a chance to have a shot at the heavyweight title?
Whoa! Yeah!
Take it.
Yeah. Good. That's all you had to say, because I figure with as much anger as you have, you'll get Smiling Jack and run for his money.
Oh.
Who better to do it than you, right? So the match is set for tonight. The main event is going to be now Eddie Atlas versus Smiling Jack Wells.
And that's why the championship committee appointed him as the enforcer, because he's making the tough decisions, and I think it's popular with everybody here at The Rock. Good luck tonight, Eddie Atlas. And just as a reminder, folks, mark in your calendar if you haven't done so already, July the 20th, we will be back a few blocks from here at the Splinter Collective, so we'll have more information about that. But anyway, let's get on with our semi-main event. And Shad, we ready?
Yeah.
Woo!
Let's go.
I'm gonna make you mine.
by only himself. A creature of fight he will seize with might and the glory of the belt. It will be his highest rank, for he is the champion, for he is a legend, for he is a boss in the making. Beware the man, Ricky Flash. Run the ring, try to take me down. Wear my crank, cause I make the crank go back. I leave no subtle rails, even when I'm frank, cause I bounce off the crank. Don't want that, leave you broken neck. Doing this with the back up on your demon on your ain't gonna mess on your top, I'm up. They are full the camp, I don't come off the ramp. I got a boot crushing, but this season my crank will wipe you up. And I know that's why I've been crushing, and that's why they want me. I'm never fucking bluffing, a hardcore champ. Y'all make me laugh. To the trap, and that's when you tap me out. I roll uncontrolled. You ain't ever gonna break my golden mold. You can say I'm pretty old. I'm a brazen assault. I make these softies fold. I'm brutal and I'm cold. I'm sharp with my tongue. Yeah, bitch.
That very well may just happen right here. One, two, and get through. at it. If you notice right there, Ernest Olsen had his elbow in the face of Ricky Flash, trying to add more oomph to that cover. Now Fireman's carry right here, Ricky Flash, trying to extricate himself out of it. Gentlemen, the winner of the first fall, Ricky Flash. At this point, there will be a 10-second rest period.
Well, I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Flash, all the battles that he's been through,
he's going to be wondering how the heck he's going to hang on to the Tucson City Championship. Better yet, he's going to be wondering how he's going to run up here without needing some sort of chiropractic help. Oh, no.
Yeah!
Corey!
Logan! Yes!
Let's go!
Just hammering across the chest of Ricky Flash, driving all that wind out of his body. And now he's positioned on the second rope here. I don't think I've ever seen Ernest Olsen do something like this. He's gonna try it. Looks like he's gonna try to vertical suplex. Oh, if he hits this right here, this may be perfect for Ricky Flash. Oh, it lands with a thud! A sickening thud! And Ernest Olsen, it would be who Ernest Olsen to try to get the streak to make the cover. I think this may be it. The Tucson City title's on the line! One, two, oh, it just takes out a two! He's positioned on the second rope here. We've already seen him hit some high impact maneuvers. Now he's going to try to get, looks like he's trying to get a superplex right here. If he hits this. He's doing it from the halls of Valhalla. But Ricky Flash is having none of it. Shots to the ribs, trying to get himself out of it. Ricky Flash. This Tucson City Championship means Ricky Flash. He's digging to the bottom right here to try to get the team. Down. Resistance, this is Tyre! One, two, all the time! I believe that's it. I believe he kicked out at two. What did the referee Travis Martell say? Oh, he says he kicked out at two. He just barely kicked out. I want to say that's 2 9/10 of a count. But right now, Ernest Olsen definitely has the momentum. Kick to the midsection. Hard European uppercut. Staggers Ricky Flash, and he's still on his feet. Oh, he backed off and they saw it coming. Kick to the midsection. Chases him down with a vicious DDT.
Yeah! have to call. My reigning will not end. I'm issuing an open challenge to every single one of you in the seats tonight. If you like what you saw here tonight, the next time we come back to Tucson, you find where we are, you bring 10 friends, and you pack that motherfucker.
Yeah!
23 more. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your new Tucson City champion, the Northman, Artis.